Hi everyone, Kelly Ryder here, founder of English Learner Portal. Thanks for stopping by our Professional Learning Membership Portal page. We are about to relaunch our membership portal. We started back in the fall with a small group of folks who jumped in as founding members into our membership portal and gave us tons of input and of how we could make our portal even better. And I am so excited to release version 2.0. Let me give you a little peek into what's new in our portal. Overall, our professional learning portal is kind of that professional learning filing cabinet where you can find so many of the resources that our team at English Learner Portal has created over the years. And we have many years worth of work to put into this portal. There are lecture videos where you're learning about some topic and teaching English learners or language acquisition, our family engagement, equity, student social emotional wellness, all kinds of topics, arts integration. There are model lesson videos, there are documents and guides and PDFs and all kinds of things that you can download to help you. So what we did learn the first time around was there is so much available that it can be a little hard to navigate at times. So our relaunch, we are starting with four pathways where you can self-select where you want to begin based on your background knowledge. So we have the sprouting pathway, which is for our beginning teachers or teachers who are new to teaching English learners, no matter how much experience you have, with the basics of language acquisition. What does it mean? What are our students going through? How does language grow? What are the first things I can do to really engage my students in the classroom and make sure that they're getting something from my instruction? Just getting them started. Once you feel comfortable with the sprouting pathway, you can move to the growing pathway where we build onto those strategies and fine-tune them and expand your toolbox of strategies and best practices for developing language and helping English learners access your content. From there, we move to the strengthening pathway for teachers who are feeling pretty confident in what they already know about teaching English learners, but now they're ready for that fine-tuning to be super targeted and explicit and really be able to look at language across all contexts and content areas and begin to start coaching others. And then we move to our nurturing pathway, which is meant more for those who have a good amount of background and experience and confidence in teaching English learners, and you are looking for ideas of how to share that with others, how to be a coach. What can I use that's already created so I don't have to reinvent the wheel every time I do my own professional learning event or host a workshop or have to work with a new teacher? For administrators to know, how do I build language development and a focus on language into my school on a daily basis? How do I communicate that with my staff and teachers and other professionals? So this way, each pathway comes with a pathway guide, a PDF guide, so you can see kind of a table of contents where you'll know what's in each of the pathways and you'll be able to guide yourself or look on any given day, whatever need pops up, you'll be able to find what you're looking for a lot easier and save yourself some time. So let me give you a peek into the beginnings of what the new portal is going to look like inside. Here's our new format. I love what the new platform is allowing us to do. And it's super simple to navigate. You come in, you know where you want to go. Do you want to go into the sprouting, growing, strengthening, or nurturing pathways? And once you click on one of those pathways and get inside, you can see by the table of contents on my left that all of the lessons will be appearing there as we migrate them over. And you'll have a whole table of contents of what is inside from first glance. And I love that new feature. So I hope that you will join us in the membership portal. It also gives you access to our membership private community and Facebook where we talk and share and support each other as well, and a lot of other perks and benefits you'll find here on the website. So thank you for taking the time to hear about our membership portal, and we hope to see you on the inside.